All houses wherein men have lived and died are haunted houses. Through the open doors, the harmless phantoms on their errands glide. Feet that make no sound upon the floors. We meet them at the doorway, on the stair, along the passages they come and go. Impalpable impressions on the air, a sense of